Okay, next week.
Excuse me, sir, but would you like to buy some Girl Scout cookies?
You left that bit? Well, yeah, I mean, your timing's a little bad. We're in the middle of something, but... all right, well, tell us about Girl Scouts. Like, what do you like about Girl Scouts?
Well, Girl Scouts really helps us with our leadership and to learn how to help the community and stuff like that. So it really helps us to be better and stronger women.
That's actually a pretty good answer right there. Okay, so you're here selling Girl Scout cookies?
Yes.
Where does the money go for that, that you make from the Girl Scout cookies?
Well, it goes back into the community to help the Girl Scouts, and it also goes towards camp, so we can go to camp.
Huh. I actually used to be a Girl Scout, so I totally get what you're saying. Yeah, I mean, I'll get one. I mean, yeah, I might feel a little bad if I'm eating in front of anybody. Does anybody else want a Girl Scout cookie? Make some noise if you want Girl Scout cookies. Yeah, let's get, I don't know, 800 boxes of them. How's that? Sonny, I need 800 boxes of Girl Scout cookies. You get cookies. You get cookies. You all get cookies. All right, they're just going to be handing them out, so come get them or whatever. And thanks for being part of my Oprah moment, guys. Like, I'll never forget that.